Okay, so let's start from the this part. This is our current developed in the Django framework. As you can see, we have on off and status buttons, and there we receive our information. Here this is our server, which is Raspberry Pi, and I have connected two sensors, and one of them is a door sensor, and another one is temperature sensor. Here we have two glasses of water, there is warm water and there is cool water. And then as you can see, Raspberry Pi is connected to the monitor, our HDMI output. And we can see here that in this is command prompt, NetApp server is running, and also this report in turn is also running, and we enabled the debugging mode, so you can see what is happening. And then I have to say that instead the AC, I just put a LED diode for which we use as a light, but the relay for the AC works like the diode. Just we need to enable high or low, the same thing. So let's start with enabling. So we press this button for enabling turning on the diode. Here's here. I'm pressing the button. It is on. And here we can see some debug information. Then if I press the button for turning off, then turns off. Then we have see the information about our room. We just press this button, wait for a little bit, and it will show up. Here we see the temperature, door status, and the light status. As you can see, light status is off. But if you press this button, it will turn on, and then I press this button status, it will show here that it's on. Then if I take this sensor, if I take this sensor, then let's read the status of it. Just a moment. Here it is. Then I press this button. It says closed. If I release it and press again this button, it says open. Then we have the last things at temperature. Temperature is currently is 23. Now let's put it in the cool water. See? And then let's wait for like 5 seconds. Okay, this should be enough. Then press it. And now it's in the 19 Celsius. Then let's wait for like another 5 seconds. Maybe to get to till 15. Or it's 18. Okay. Now let's transfer this sensor into the in the glass with warm water, and then let's wait for 5 seconds. It says there is 18 Celsius. Okay. It said 35, which what a harassment of the volume. And also, let's press it again. And then, see, it's 41. Now, let's transfer it back to the cold water. See, here it is. 20. So that's it. So temperature sensor, door sensor, lights, Oh yes, let's turn it up then. Turn it up. So this system is very functional and represents an innovative approach of implementation of NetComm protocol in the home automation. Thank you for your time.